For example, here the term U nu, this is the energy density of a system of a black hole. U nu is energy density, whole energy in this body with the range of frequency nu. On the other hand, Boltzmann law says above, at a temperature T, the total radiant energy per unit area per unit second by unit length body, which is generally talked of, say about T. Now we will find out the total energy emitted by a black body. Now the total energy U equal to U nu d nu frequency range 0 to infinity. Equation number first, equation number second. By equation first we substitute this value in equation 2, we will have U total energy density by putting this value 8 pi h v cube upon c cube d nu over exponential h nu over kt minus 1 integration 0 to infinity. Now 8 pi h over c cube is a constant, so we will take it outside and the term will equal to 8 pi over c cube h nu cube d nu over exponential h nu over kt minus 1 0 to infinity. Here the problem arises, h nu over kt, we will replace h nu over kt by another constant which we call x, h equal to h nu over kt. By substituting this value, here we will have exponential x minus 1. Here this term we will change in term of x. For that we will multiply our and on denominator by k cube t cube and h square. Thus we will have equal to u equal to 8 pi over c cube. Now multiplying with k square, sorry, k cube t cube upon h square, we will have this is, so we multiply h square upon k cube t cube, then again we will multiply k cube t cube upon h square into d nu over exponential h nu over kt minus 1. We replace h nu over kt by x, then we will have 8 pi over c cube integration 0 to infinity x cube into k cube t cube upon exponential h nu over x minus 1 into d nu. D nu in, we will replace d nu in term of x. Now by differentiating this term we will have dx equal to h d nu upon kt. Now value of d nu equal to kt upon h into ds. Now we d nu replace by this term, we will have another term is 0 to infinity x cube dx upon exponential x minus 1. Let me check that yc cube x cube x cube dx will be replaced by dx kt k cube t cube. Here we have it about h square and it will be h cube. Now this is 800 integrations and measure of this is equal to pi 4 upon 15, then u equal to 8 pi into k 4 into t 4 upon c cube into h cube. So value of this integration from 0 to infinity is a standard result and this result equal to pi 4 upon 15. Now the total energy density of black body radiation equal to 8 pi 5 into k 4 upon c cube h cube into 15 into t raised to 4. Now this is the total radiant energy density in black body. Stefan Boltzmann's law says that total radiant energy, and we are talking derived for total energy density. There is a relation between the total energy density and energy radiated per unit area equal to E, the total radiated energy per unit area per unit second equal to C into total energy density upon 4. This is a relation which is derived on the thermodynamics by Maxwell equation. We will have this term. Now we substitute the value of u in here, E equal to C upon 4 into 8 pi 5 into k 4 upon c cube h cube into 15 into t raised to the power 4. We know c, k, h, pi, all of these are the constants and we replace this constant by a new term and after solving this constant term we will have value equal to 5.67 into 10 raised to the power minus 8 unit watt per meter square into Kelvin 4. So we replace by a new constant E equal to sigma T raised to the power 4, where sigma has this numerical value 5.67 raised to the power minus 8 isostat. This is Stefan Boltzmann's law, which was derived by Planck radiation formula. Okay, in next class we will find out the mean displacement law, which is very useful and generally asked in examination and derive mean displacement law by Planck radiation formula. So now what we will get on the help of Planck radiation formula? First we will get mean radiation formula, relevance radiation formula and Stefan's law by Planck radiation